Hi, Jaja, I'm the CEO and founder of iGrade Africa. And iGrade Africa basically is an organization that's focused on promoting technical and vocational skills. We want to change the perspective, we want to change the narrative that affects technical skills.
Hi, this is Anna from Creandolo. We work together with iGrade Africa to make this iGrade Skill Fest 2016 happen today and tomorrow in Abuja. The first of its kind in Africa, the first of its kind in Nigeria, and the biggest skill competition ever we had here. We're gonna see skill competition across 14 different sets with 80 competitors in the construction industry, in the creative art industry, and in the tech industry. We have booth and skills exhibitions going on. We have panel discussions about TVET and the importance of skills acquisition to curb unemployment in Nigeria and to give options to the youth. We have a career center where we're gonna do mock interviews, where we're gonna review your CVs, where we give you career counseling, where we link you up with internship opportunities, apprenticeship opportunities. It's a great network platform to speak with companies who are interested to absorb technical labor in Nigeria. And yeah, it's an event for youth, with the youth, and we hope you're gonna have fun.
Peter Okoye, popular known as Mr. P. I'm here about to go on stage to perform for the iCreate event.
I'm killing the beat and I'm giving them heat, oh, yeah. Now I'm giving them everything, oh. I'm living my life, I don't chop money, I don't taste money.